I hope I got in. I think I got in. I was just talking to one of the director not too long ago.
Nah, they got to.
Oh my god, I hope I got in.
Y'all hear that little bug?
Oh nah.
How did it start?
Hi, my lovelies! Welcome back or welcome to my YouTube channel. My lovely mother made me pancakes. I already ate one. I still have two left. And if I don't eat them, she will murder me. So I'm about to add some honey because I like to, either honey or syrup is fine. Either one is fine, honestly. I just chose honey for some reason. She also saw something on, I don't know, the internet, and it was like this plátano maduro with mozzarella cheese. So your girl hasn't really been well, now I'm feeling way much better. Like, I'm actually feeling back to my normal self, and especially that I'm talking to you guys. But before I picked up this camera, like the beginning of the week and the start of my break, I just wasn't, like, I really was not, like, I kind of just wanted to take that week or couple of days, honestly, not even the whole week, because today is Friday, so, technically, but I did just want to take some time just to, like, actually get 8 hours of sleep. Like, I can assure you that from Monday to Wednesday, I got 8 hours of sleep, not Thursday. Because I was planning something that I have coming up. It's a project. Change of angle. Ahora mismo yo voy a lavar la ropa. Voy a lavar la ropa. Y después voy a venir para atrás. Y ya. That's all you think I'm gonna say, huh? But right now I'm watching Yamile. I need some chapstick. So yo conocí a Yamile un día que yo estaba en Instagram y ella se me apareció ahí. Se me apareció en mi explore page. Y después de ese día I never went back. I started following her and I loved her ever since. I'm Dominican and I love being Dominican, and she is Dominican through and through. I'm Spanish through and through, and I just love my Spanish community. Like, I just really love my Spanish girls. Like, hi. We're basically neighbors. Basically. How are you? Yo estoy hablando como que yo la conocí a ella en persona, pero yo nunca la he conocido. Quisiera yo. Pero, ella es tan como humilde. Ella es auténtica. Ella es genuina. Ella es, like, she's down to earth. You know when someone's so just, like, soulful? Like, that's her. And I just love her, like... Anywho, I just want to say that I'm just really grateful for people like her, and soy agradecida que tú eres tú y no eres como queriendo ser otra persona que no eres tú. You show your flaws, and I live for that because I feel inspired now. it's not bad. Okay, guys. So, este es el outfit del day. We got Kyrie Irving sweats. It's a set. Kyrie Irving sets.
Oh my god, guys. Tell them what we're doing.
Well, it is late right now, but you have your college decided if you're about to be accepted or not. And we about to find out together. Like, this suspense is killing me.
Ladies and gentlemen, I wasn't even... Oh, let's let it focus. Hold on. Hello, how are you? My stomach is like growling.
Yeah, because even your stomach is eager to find out what's about to happen, right? Like,
and I don't think it's hungry.
Nah, that shit is like click the shit. That's what your stomach is saying. I ain't gonna cap.
Oh my god. Guys, are you ready to find out if I got in to one of my top schools?
Why am I so scared?
I hope I got in. I think I got in. I was just talking to the director not too long ago.
Nah, they got you.
Oh my god, I hope I got in.
Yo, my stomach,
bro. But what are we gonna do if I didn't? Like, what are you gonna say? Like, I'm gonna just feel bad and like are you just gonna go silent?
How are you gonna react, bro?
Like, if I didn't?
If you didn't, yeah.
I mean, first of all, you shouldn't even ask me how I should react, because that shouldn't be an option. Like,
that's why I didn't say it, but you brought it up.
Okay. I'm gonna do it.
Okay.
I'm gonna show them first. Bro, let me show them.
What if I give it away, bro?
Oh, yeah, you are gonna give it away. I got in! I got in! I got in! I got in!
Oh, a journalism major. That's a good-ass major. I was gonna pick that shit, too.
Nah, chill, guys. I don't know if I'm going to Oswego.
That's a good song right there. I ain't gonna lie.
I got in Oswego. Yeah. I got into college. I got into college. I got into college. I got into college! You ever said that?
Said I would never do it, but guess who did?
I did.
Exactly.
Oh, wait. I did or God did?
I mean, technically, God did. For
you. Wait, you said God did or what?
Well, God, yeah, that's what I said. Well, God,
yeah, it is God did.
For you to do it. So, yeah. Like, you both did, like, because he gave you the knowledge and the wisdom and the understanding in order to, you know, be smart enough to get into the college.
Oh, my God, preach, brother, man.
When you're, like, certain that this is the school that you're, like, whatever school that you're certain with, there's usually like a bill. Like, you gotta pay probably like $200 first.
What? Why do I have to pay? Well, that's it. I made it. I'm successful.
That's like, what? Like, fucking, how much is tuition there anyways? Tuition per semester. Oh, so it's like, 3,000 something.
That's not bad.
So per year it's 7,000.
That's not bad.
But then if the niggas want you to buy books, that shit is fucking crazy.
No, trust me. I'm good.
They can send you the shit.
Mm-mm.
If you find somebody to send you the pages that the niggas need,
yeah.
To
books,
or if you find that shit online, you're good.
Yeah.
Subscribe to Kyrie Irving. She's about to hit 400 subscribers because she is so locked in on YouTube, guys. So go ahead and show her support and boom. Have a nice
400,000.
400,000. She's getting 400,000 subscribers by the end of this month. So, yeah. So make that happen. Boom.
Bye, guys. Like an angel came by. So it didn't matter at all. Maybe no fun. Hi guys! I know I didn't post for like 3 Sundays.
Don't do it. Don't do it.
Don't kill me. We're not gonna focus on the absence, so we're gonna focus on the presence. Things happen, right? Now you guys understand that, right? Like, I'm also human, and your human is going through school and through like everything. Every day, I guess you could say. Even though I'm still trying to find out like what is my everyday. Like, if I show you guys my history on like my recently watched, I've been watching a lot of makeup videos because I don't know, like something's just not anymore. Like, I haven't done my makeup in about like a week or so. No, like a couple of days. I've been taking a break, you know, like your canvas needs a break. You know that as soon as your canvas gets a break, a couple of days to do your makeup looks bomb. That's just girl math. I'm using the Aveeno Protect and Smooth Mineral Sunscreen Mask. My mom just bought it for me, so I'm trying it out. Cause I just wanna see like. Mystery Boy, I'm pretty sure his name is Mystery Boy. Only reason why I don't remember is because I haven't really been like putting that much thought into it. I did see him, and that's probably why he didn't see me, because I was covered up. Like, I had a hoodie on, like my hoodie was on. Yeah, I was not trying to be seen, so he didn't see me, but I saw him. And then I called my mom, I FaceTimed my mom, and I'm like, mom, guess who I just saw? And she's like, who? And then I told her, and then she's like, go say hi. I literally said, like, I just stayed in silence until I got upstairs. What do you mean say hi? Always moisturize, that's first, actually. But then after moisturizing, go do your eyebrows. I'm going with my new brushes from Jess, like J-E-S-S. Wait, what's this? Okay, guys, so we're gonna play. I was gonna play it off my phone. I was gonna play it off my laptop, but my laptop is dead. So we're gonna play it off my old phone. So that's how you know we're going back. For you, so you guys can know, your girl is not capping. Wait, you see what it says there? All the way to 2018. That's not crazy. A bunch of artists in here. There's many that I don't really remember. Like, off the top of my head, there are some songs here that aren't on release, so don't take me to jail if you hear some songs that ended up actually being posted. You can tell that this is like someone recorded this audio, if you know what I mean, because you see it's like muffled. October 12, 2018, at 9:52 a.m. Well, I was probably going to school. I think, did he post this? I don't know. Looks a little free. Looks a little orange. I don't know the song either, but it like sounds more flowy. Yeah, no. I'ma put you on. You know what, I'ma put you on. Cause I'ma put you on.
I can put you on.
This is Jay. Hey. 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 Hey.
soon as we get to the party.
Mira mi gente, ya te conecté. Ahora no te apagues. No te atreves. Right now, you know what we're doing. The best part of it all. Sealing it. Okay, yeah, I think he posted this one. Oh, and you ain't got to oop for me. Oh, yeah.
Slow down, try to get to know me, maybe put your phone down.
Slow down.
You pulled up on me like you know me, I was by my.
Ooh. I can't believe I still remember this. Okay, this is Jay, I'm pretty sure. Ew, I think I ate my makeup a little bit. Okay, I think I did eat. Alright guys, so I'm currently just scraping fawn out. It's just what I'm doing. That's the thing about my house, like you can hear everything that's going on. Like, I can't believe she's literally empty. Like, I'm gonna check if she's empty. Oh, she's full, look. It's okay. I said, do I have more? I do have more. Look.
And I like my bae, so I leave him lonely. The way I played the game was thinking I'm cold. Then she came my way, I had to get my trophy.
And I ain't trying to talk about it.
If
I'm getting hurt, I'm getting lost. I just only need one chance. I need one chance.
I wanna know, yeah, I wanna
know this pain, should I let it go? Or should I find enough? Or should I hit you where it hurt and make you comfortable? Let me know.
I wanna think the Lord that I ain't with you. I really mean it and things ain't true, yeah. When I'm gone.
Oh,
have some J.I. in here too. I don't know if he ever posted this song, but I actually really like them. And this was in what, 2019? Oh, this is 2020, February 1st. I didn't know I had Drake on release. Is this even on release? I never even heard this song. Oh wait. I don't know, I'm trying.
She know who to check whenever she comes.
Body to body.
Body to body. You said you're over me. Now you're all over.
I'm using this, by the way, for my hair. This and this. Okay, guys. I honestly don't even know what to do with my hair. I took off the half up, half down, cause I just wasn't feeling it. Wait, what's this? What's this? That's A Boogie. A Boogie with that hoodie, but he posted that. We're gonna put some loose powder like right here. I feel like it. Because what I really want to be listening to right now is some Justin Bieber. So we're actually going to play him. Bye. Hi, guys. So I decided to pull out my camera because although I'm recording on my phone, I'm recording on Snapchat. And it's not the same thing because the quality is different. Only Espanol. Please. Por favor. Guys, I'm trying to only speak Spanish for 8 hours and it's hard because he doesn't know no Spanish. So it's like he looks at me crazy. Like, watch. Hola, Sandy.
Hola.
Tenemos que hacer un examen.
Mañana.
Not even close.
Yeah, mañana.
Oh my God, we have to take a test?
Mañana.
Tomorrow? Wait, what test? Ping pong?
Mañana.
Oh, wait,
I was right.
With our teammate? Wait, I didn't even know we were taking that
test. I was right.
So you were right, okay. Ding. Don't leave me hanging.
It's Mesa Tennis.
Oh.
Tennis Mesa.
Are you joking?
Table tennis.
Oh, table tennis.
No. Yeah, Mesa's table, right?
Yeah, is it? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Table tennis. I'm gonna eat my desayuno. Voy a comer mi desayuno. ¿Tú comiste
mancha,
desayuno?
Manja.
That's no español.
Manja.
No español.
Mancha.
Diferente lenguaje.
Manja.
Diferente mancha. Country.
Manja.
Diferente país.
Tutti Italia a mangiare.
Ooh, italiano. So, okay, guys, that's literally all you're gonna get. Because, listen, he's the coolest teacher I got. Why do you look at my lips are pale? Honestly, they're not. I'm wearing Laneige. I put no lip liner because I knew I was gonna come here and start eating. And start eating breakfast. The sausage is a little dry. Ooh, that's what she said. Let's go watch Sandy and Justin play. While I go drink my some water because I'm really thirsty.